you know what drives me insane? This is a personal thing. It's when people throw away boxes into the trash or recycling without breaking them down. That's personal. Professionally, what drives me insane is bad customer service. And I'm sure you agree. Nobody wants long wait times. Nobody wants slow email or chat responses. Nobody wants a rude associate. That's insane. At GCS, we practice sanity. Bring value and sanity to the outsourcing of your staffing and management of customer service. Because we do all those things correctly. When it comes to answering the phone, our average speed answer is good. When it comes to doing the right thing at the right time, we do that. When it comes to being at the right place at the right time for your customer, that's what we do. And we do it friendly and professional. That's GCS. So I would like you to do two things. One, if you're recycling, go ahead and break the boxes down so they don't take up much room, and call GCS when you need help with your customer service.